Car thieves hit a West Omaha neighborhood, four cars from three homes. The thefts made easier by mistakes from the owners. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
And I'm Brandi Peterson. The Douglas County Sheriff's Office says the thefts could have been prevented. Four vehicles taken within a mile of each other, just southwest of Zerinsky Lake near 175th and F Streets. Some had the keys and garage door openers left inside.
KETV News Watch 7's Michelle Bandur live with a big story at 6 on how the group of thieves worked together.
Well, Rob, investigators tell me those car thieves hit this West Omaha neighborhood while everyone was sleeping. It happened sometime Monday night into Tuesday morning, and investigators believe that those car thieves may have left behind some type of evidence. Tuesday morning, and the Stamps start the day realizing something's missing.
My husband came outside, and he comes back inside, and he said, "Where's my car?" And I said, "I don't know, honey. It's not in the driveway." And he said, "Nope."
Robert Stamps parked his silver 2002 Honda CRV in the driveway Monday night. Tuesday, it was gone.
Either way, it's just very disappointing and a little bit, like you said, unnerving.
The Stamps' car is one of four vehicles swiped right underneath the owner's noses, two stolen from just one home. The thieves, investigators say, scope out the neighborhoods looking for targets, the easy targets.
In these four instances, it was a crime of opportunity. There was no windows broken out or anything like that. They were unlocked vehicles.
In the other three incidents, the deputy says the crooks found garage openers in the cars parked in the driveways, making it pretty easy to get inside and steal some more.
There was an instance where the suspects gained entry into the house from the garage and stole keys of the vehicles from the kitchen table.
While the Stamps go car shopping this evening, they won't forget one simple, safe step.
Of course, we're going to make sure that our vehicles are locked at night, try to clean out the garage so we can get everything in it.
There were no witnesses to any of these car thefts. Now, those suspects also got away with a wallet and a purse with some credit cards, so investigators are waiting to see if there are some illegal transactions that take place, and they may also have some fingerprints taken off that kitchen table where the thieves stole the car keys sitting right there. And, Brandi, the Stamps tell me that their car was way below E, so they think that the car thieves actually ran out of gas or had to get gas right away after stealing their CRV.
All right, Michelle Bandur reporting live. Thanks, Michelle.